we've got people who can't even live in their own homes anymore because it's not safe. They literally can't get to them because the roads are dropping out.
And if they get really sick and you need to get them to hospital and the road is closed, what do you do?
If the road's closed, there's nothing we can do, particularly in weather like this.
Cyclone Hale came in and took out our road again for the fourth time in two years.
So fourth time in 2 years?
Yeah, 18 months actually. Yeah, so we're down 80% in trade, which is not a great thing. And it's the lifeline of the coast, and at the moment it seems to be on life support.